Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Bird's Eye Plays Skyrim. Why do I keep doing that voice and accent? Who knows? Oh. I surely do. Oh. You know what? Fuck you, Lydia. Huh? You a dick! Killed him. I think I won. Did I win? I won. Yeah. Ooh. That might settle nicely. Where are you? Come out and play. Lydia.
Damn you!
Oh, that was easy. Oh, he died. Is that it? Yeah, sure. No, I'll take that so I can sell it. And I'll take that book. And I'll take that book. I'll also take that book. Oh, and probably that book. And that one. Meh.
You know, I could probably start doing this.
Oh, shit. Oh, that one failed. Ooh, that one didn't. Damn it. Oh, hey, I leveled up. Shrink. Stamina. Yeah, I can't finish haggling yet. Nice. Destruction really hasn't gone up. Enchanting has, though. Saw this one. Death blows to creatures, but not people. I kind of like that one. Whoop. Good for you. Ah, damn it.
Blood is mine.
you go? What? Oh, fine. Lydia, you take care of that. Gord! Hey, look, I found you. Money! Woo! Meh.
It itches.
Shit. Yeah, Lydia, get out of my way. Ooh, the enchanting table. Mine. Let's see. Yep. We'll do that one. Okay, we're going to enchant the pickaxe. Even though I don't really do anything much with it. Okay, that's all the stuff I'm wearing, right? Yeah. Okay, magic. Okay, we'll do the magic regen. What can I do to the boots? We'll do that one. Now the gauntlets. There we go. Perfect. Now all of me is enchanted. It's the master vampire. Where'd you go? I'm already seen. Whatever. Sorry, my eye freaking hurts now. Yeah, okay.
I've never seen anything quite like that.
Was the dog? Where was the master vampire? Wait, is it because the dog doesn't notice me? It is because of the dog. Would this be a good place to try to increase my sneak? Nah, whatever. Otherwise it'll take too long. Yeah, I'm gonna start stealing all your shit. So, sup.
By all means, let's hear it. It's the least I could do since you already helped me grant one final wish for my last worshippers.
Yeah, okay.
They were suffering so from vampirism and begged me for a cure. Then you came and ended their misery. I couldn't have planned it better myself. So, what's your heart's desire? What kind of deal can we strike?
Meh.
That insufferable pup. Forget it. Request denied. No deal.
Oh, you're gonna take him.
I'm glad to be rid of him. Even if it does mean I'm stuck in this pitiful shrine in the back end of...
Oops.
No, there's an axe. An incredibly powerful axe.
Oops.
There's an axe.
I don't know what the hell's going on with
an
all my buttons.
An incredibly powerful axe. An axe powerful enough for me to have quite a bit of fun indeed. If you bring it to me, I'll grant you my boon. No strings attached, no messy surprises. At least not for you. As okay. I recall, it's resting in Rhyme Rock Burrow. Barbers can lead you right to it. Little Mutt might even earn his place back at my side.
Yeah, okay. Why not? I need to go sell everything else. Oh, there it is. Whoa, what the hell? Just started falling off. Alright. That's cool. That's cool. Alright, first things first, though. Let's take a look at this. Okay, so that. Dragon Tooth Crater. And Rimrock. Okay. So first, Dragon Reach. So I can collect my rewards. It's the fact that Barbas is with me. Found you. Wake up.
Divine smile on you. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess.
God damn you. Okay, well, at least I've sold all that stuff.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the mage's call.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill you. Get out of...
Be careful.
Kill that fucking dog. Where art thou, asshole? Oh, wow. Interesting place.
God might get nervous.
Then I think you'll get over it.
Don't suppose you...
I'm here for the bounty. Wake up.
Service. Here is your reward.
Thank you.
I serve Jarl Ball.
Get out of my way. 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 I will shout you all out of my way. Fuckers. You'll get over it. Boop.
If we kill the dragon once, we can do it again.
Alright.
Your help.
Okay. Damn it. Oh. Haha. Got it. Sorry. Dog.
Got a lot of steel. Golds be praised.
Golds be praised. Shut up. Buy that. Please buy that. And that. Go ahead, buy that. And that's it for now. And since I have the muns... Cool. So, Okay, we're gonna do one other thing before we go start doing all that junk, inside your trunk. Where is it? There you are. Ha ha! Found it. Stop that. Barbas, you need to stop. You!
Whoa! Doing some building, eh? I'll have them.
I can do two things of lumber.
We can deliver it wherever you. I'll have them hold over right. Doing some building, eh?
I don't think I have the gold.
Got the coin, we can do business.
What I thought. Had to be sure. Whoop. back home we go. Welcome back to my house. Dog, I know you're pushing me. Ah,
needs a good steward. I'd be happy to take on that position.
Sure.
Let me know if you have anything you need. I'm at your service.
Cool. I'm actually okay with her not following me anymore. Dog, I will stab you in the throat. Okay, so I've got 46. What I need, 1, 2, 3. Okay, dog. Yeah, that's cool. I don't care. Okay, so I still can't build a lock, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. I did need a lock. Shit. Damn it. Okay, fine. Charcoal, clay. Why do I have... Oh, that's right. I killed a dragon. My bad. All of the glass, the gold ingot, all the hinges, all the iron, the leather strips, the two locks. God, that's a lot of nails. Redstone. Quicksilver. Refined malachite. Alright, here's my thing. Did I already build the foundation for... I haven't actually... Excuse me, built the thing for my... tower yet. Oh, that's why. Okay, so... To build the lock... I need corundum ingots. Okay. I'm not jumping or falling. I just have an annoying-ass dog sitting in front of my face. It's 1 a.m.
Huh?
Oh. Oh, ow, sorry guys. I got hit with a sudden sneeze. Son of a bitch. Owie. Alright, let's wait 8 hours. You
a lot of steel to shoot. Gods be praised.
Yeah, I still don't have anything to actually sell you, do I? All right, so it was the corundum, right? Right. I don't have enough to even buy one. stop that. Next up, I need that. Alright, back to the house. Sorry, hang on. Sorry, I was checking something out. Anyways. YouTube's being a little weird with me. Barbas, I will stab thee. Wait, do I not? I don't have a fucking iron ingot. Mother. I'm now angry that I wasted all that time. Whatever. We'll get enough money here in a second. Whatever. Whatever. Whatevs, bruh. Alright, let's make our way. We've got like what? Two little quest things to do? I'm gonna die. Nope, never mind. I got it. I got this. I got this, guys. I got this. Good question. Health. Nope, not testing that theory. I hope the dog drowns. That was weird. Alright. I swear to God. Like, just let me move. Oh, there's a dragon thing. I'm gonna go get it. After I do this. Hello.
I want you your sellswords out of my mind.
Watch your tongue, native. We'll leave when we're sure there's no force war here.
Oh, and when would that be, I wonder? When I sell my land to the Silverbloods?
They do a very generous offer for this pile of dirt. I suggest you take it.
Okay.
If the Forsworn aren't attacking my town.
Robbery
is
what it is.
Forsworn attack the mines, and suddenly all... You can try. But I keep your sword arm ready if things get ugly.
Okay. Right. Well, I mean, he's right here, right?
We're in control.
The mine is closed. Helping out Ina Thatch, huh? Give me a reason not to plunge a dagger in your chest. Let's see them make us. I thought today was going to be boring. Never should have come.
Oh, that was quick.
That's your best, huh?
That was as good as we were gonna get. As unfortunately, my speech is not up to par quite yet. Where is he? Oh, he's in here. Please don't be locked. Please don't be locked. Fuck. Found you. Oh, my eye. What is in my eye?
If the Forsworn are... That won't be the last we hear from the Silver. Thank you. You've done a good thing for me and my workers.
Yeah, thanks.
Here, this is for you.
Mm-hmm. All right, let's head up there. What even is the mission that we're doing here? The source of the dragon... Oh. So the dragon. Okay.
Whoops.
Oh, wait. Was there a path over here instead? Or did this also just lead to the mines? This also just leads to the mines. Okay. What is the quickest way? Apparently this way, because that's the way I'm going. Which means I need to get as much of the muffle out of my way as possible. Cool, good enough. Scratch, scratch. Come on, let me up, let me up, let me up, thank you. No. This way. Is a long drop. But I think the dragon's right down there. Oh! Oh! No! 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 Damn it. Where did it quick save me? Okay. That's not too bad. Alright. Well, that's where I'm going to end this. I'm going to try to get back over there. So thank you guys so much for watching. Next time on Bird's Eye, we're going to go ahead and go fight that dragon. See you guys next time.